Commander.
What the hell? God. What the hell is that?
You evaded my attack successfully. Well done.
I'm going in. The rest of you wait here.
But...
I'll go with you.
Don't worry. I will bring Guts back. Now move out!
Sir!
During the past 50 years, not a single warrior has been able to defend against my attack, except you.
He is far stronger than any swordsman I have ever stood against. He is the strongest. No, more than that. His strength is not human. What can I do? I've only been able to defend myself so far because of the size of my blade. One strike of his would easily shatter a normal sword. So, the strength of our weapons are at least equal.
You intend to gamble your life on a single strike. You're relying on the strength of your blade to launch one final attack. But your logic is flawed. Your brains will be scattered before your sword ever reaches my body. Interesting. I accept your challenge.
Sword!
This is the first time that I have been so deeply gored by the sword of a human! Throughout my 300 years of slaughtering, you are the first one who has wounded me like this. boiled if it is not boiled in many years. To feel like this once again, to reach an opponent like you. For the past 300 years, I have lived for this. Now, fight with me. You must not let me down!
It's impossible. There's no way that a monster like this can exist. Not in the real world.
I suppose you have done admirably for a human, but if you cannot fight anymore, I will tear you limb from limb! Oh!
What the hell is that?
Is that Nosferatu, Zodd?
Ready the next volley. Fire!
Did we get him?
Forgive no one who interrupts our fight!
No. Run! Run away!
What the hell's going on in there? Griffith or someone should have been back by now.
I wonder if Zodd already killed off Guts, and Sir Griffith, and the others by now.
Don't talk nonsense, Gaston. They couldn't have both been killed. It's not possible.
So what's taking so long?
What should we do, Casca?
We keep on waiting.
Aren't you worried about them?
Griffith ordered us to wait here.
All of you, go!
No!
Guts!
You fool! Why'd you come?
You can complain all you like after we escape.
It can't be. How can this possibly be happening?
Don't.
Good. Take the right. Ready?
Now!
this battle this has been. Amazing. I've found two men who are able to wound me.
Get up!
I'll take this one first. No! The egg of the king. That cannot be. A lad like him possesses the crimson bayonet of the god hand.
That?
Commander.
Griffith!
Casca! All right, everyone, follow her!
Well, boy. We'll forgo our duel for the time being. Unfortunately, I doubt we will have another chance to fight. But I will leave you with this bit of advice. Or rather, I will foretell your doom. If you think this man your friend, then know this. When you regard one another as brother, and this man's ambition crumbles, it is your destiny to face your death. You cannot escape your fate!
What the hell is that?
Oh, a demon! Did you see that thing?